I joined the flying column in 1916. In Cork with Sean Boyle and Tipperary with Dan Breen. Arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee Mountain Boy.